they call me the one and only, the one and only, the one and only. What you think they call me the best in the game, the best in the game? Yes, I'm the best in the game. What you think they call me the one and only, the one and only, the one and only? What you think they call me the best in the game, the best in the game? Yes, I'm the best in the game. What you think they call me? Yo, what up, 2K fans? Special episode of 2K Bullshit, man. This bullshit right here is on the fucking community, man. Like, real talk, man. Look at this shit right here. You see me, badass Conan Electrified. We on the God Next. Waited patiently for the game to end, rivalry weekend. So you know we want to kill some flyers, kill some rough riders. Because them niggas be riding soft when they play against us, man. But check this shit out. This is why this is bullshit. And this is on the community. You can't blame Ronnie for this. Like, this is crazy to me, man. Just look at this, man. Walking off the court. Come on, dog. Dudes be talking mad crazy shit about how nice they is with the game. Be like, motherfucker, I'm nice. No, you're not nice at all. You're scared. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers be killing me, man. Motherfuckers be like, oh, the 2K guys, man, them niggas not even on my radar. Of course it's hard for us to be on your radar if we're in your fucking rear view because you're running away. Come on, man. This shit is ridiculous. Look, his friends must have told him, man, we got off. We don't want to play them, man. That's Freddie Mac and him, man. That's the gods, man. The gods of this shit. And motherfuckers be killing me wilding out because every time I step in the park, boom, all eyes on me, man. They see the 2K God on my back. You know, niggas need to step their game all the way up, man. And look, I'm looking around like they're running towards the spot, not getting on it. It really makes me wonder how pussy is some of these motherfuckers in the community, man. Because I'm not getting it right now. I'm not getting it, B. Y'all saying y'all nice. But when have somebody ever dropped a 2K God off? Not never, nigga. This is how we run this. And look at this. I'm looking at the park. They got open courts. They got people streaking. But nobody want to play the gods. And we standing here for a second. We like, hold on. Let's see if they're going to get on. Usually rookie ones got more hearts than the legends. The legends, man, they be running. But now the rookie ones are running too. Now this dude get on. He fake like he getting on. And it's like, come on, bro. You know your homeboy's not getting on. They just really waiting for us to get off so they can play. Why? Because they don't want to play the gods, man. And it's fucking ridiculous, dog. Because this bullshit right here, nigga. This shit right here is on the community, man. You can't blame Ronnie. You can't blame LD2K. You can't blame none of them motherfuckers but yourself. If you scared to play competition, how can you ever get better? Man, look, this is what we bring to the table, man. When you see us in the park, y'all niggas just keep running. Because I ain't got time to give out lessons to y'all bitch niggas on how to play. I be seeing dudes in the park playing just how I play because they watching my videos, taking my style. And the funny thing is they try to use it on me. Oh, man. I created it, baby, so I know how to stop it. You dig what I'm saying? I know how to make moves. Now, see, these rookies acting like they want to play, but they really don't want to play. So we step off, right? We like, hold up. Let's find out. Yo, the court's over there about to end, man. Let's go do this, man. I'm like, all right, we're gonna just go to another court. Because these niggas is just straight ass cheeks. Look, dude running over there. Now he won't get on because we leaving. Come on, man. Nah, we're about to step on this court right here. Cause we like, man, fuck it. Let's just get a game in. We don't care if it's against ballers. We don't care if it's against flyers. And that's another bullshit right there. Like, watch this. We're about to come back over there. Cause three of them stepped on, right? We like, okay, let's get it. Maybe, they get off. Like, how can you dudes be on YouTube and telling your homeboys how nice you are if you scared to play the gods, man? The gods of this shit. That's why I be telling people. They be like, oh man, my record is, I got 1,000 wins. I had 2,000 wins. I have 3,000 wins. Man, it's not how many fights you had, it's who you fought. How many wins you got on me, nigga? None. And I checked this out. The Flyers didn't win. They on the 3-game win streak. We like, okay, they on the win streak. It's rivalry day. These dudes, they gonna want to play us, right? It's all good. Because, you know, we get them buckets, we get them wins in. So I'm like, all right, cool. Come on, man. Let's get on. Korn coming. Korn was stuck for some reason. That's another 2K bullshit. The spots are fucking up again. But, all right. So I hit X to get on the spot. It's taking all fucking day. Let's try to hit X to get on the spot. Here come Korn. I'm like, all right, let's do this. Let's go ahead. It's rivalry day. Let's get these wins in, man. And they stepped off the court. I'm like, and they're legends. They was on a 4-game win streak. Two legends in the All-Star, and they got off the court. Look, Electrified went over there, and he's laughing at him now. That's what we doing, man. We laughing at y'all niggas, man. Talk about the guys not on y'all radar? Why you running? When we step in the park, it's murder, nigga. Holla back at your boy, Freddie Mac, the 2K God, nigga.
Gangsta.